Has a difference engine become a search for truth? When does a personality simulation